Hi, my dear student. A wonderful morning, everyone. I think you remember me. In the last class, we have discussed about the previous lesson, and we have conducted a test also on same lesson. Today I am going to start a new lesson. My dear student. Before starting a new lesson, we have to discuss about the glossary. It means new words. Whatever they have mentioned in the lesson, we have to discuss about the new words one by one. My dear student, we should thorough the new words, then we can understand easily about the lesson, whatever it may be, whatever it theme. My dear student, let us join and we have to discuss one by one about the meanings. First one, bleed, loss blood. You know very well, bleed means loss blood. By unfortunately, you may commit accident, you may get some heart and you may get loss your blood somewhere else, whatever. For example, I am telling you people, otherwise you may donate blood to somebody who needs blood. Like that, blood law, it means loss blood, to give somebody. Otherwise, by unfortunately committed something, losing the related to blood, it means ditch, a long narrow passage cut into the ground. It means a long narrow passage cut into the ground. My dear student, ditch means a long narrow passage cut into the ground. Second one. The third one, well to do. It means well to do. It means how they have given, you know, rich. It means according to the situation of this lesson, they have given meaning well to do. Maybe if you are doing well, you may become rich. According to this lesson, well to do rich. Next one, succor. It is verb, give help to someone in difficulty. Succor means verb, give help to someone in difficulty. Give help to someone in the difficulty situation, in the difficulty moment. It means difficulty moments. Whoever their financial condition may difficult to manage, family or some other things, you may help them. Succor means give help to someone in the difficulty moment. In the difficulty moment, in the sense, somebody you have to help them. Noble, of high quality, especially morally. Noble means high quality, especially not morally. A moral story we can see. By moral story we can learn many more things to lead the life, how to lead the life in the society. My dear student, next one, generous. Generous and jealous are lots of difference. Don't confusion, my dear student. Jealous and generous. Generous is showing readiness to give money, help, kindness, etc. Generous means always help to somebody. and showing sympathy and kindness. For your kind information, my dear student, lots of difference between both the word jealous and generous. You may get confusion both the words. Don't be confusion regarding this. I am clearing now itself. Showing readiness to give money, help, kindness, etc. Parable is short, simple story which teaches a word or religious lesson. It means parable. This lesson also, the good Samaritan lesson is parable. It means a short, simple story which teaches a moral or religious lesson. My dear student, what is mean by the good Samaritan? It means the good Samaritan means to help always to somebody, whoever difficulty in the condition of some other things. The good Samaritan, it means whoever may get condition or some difficulty condition to lead the life. Always the good Samaritan is to help always. Paropakari intivella now. In Kannada we can say paropakari, to help always others. It means the good Samaritan, it means to help always others. My dear student, now we have to discuss about the lesson. It is related to only religious. Many religions are there, and what are the religions and what they are going to teach the student and what we are going to accept the religions. Before that, what is religion? You know very well, many religions in our country. According to the good Samaritan, we can observe in this lesson the good Samaritan and also a great personality, Buddha, Basavanna, Mahatma Gandhiji. We can observe their words, how they express their words about the religious. One by one, my dear student, we will discuss now about pre-reading task. Do you know what you mean by task? It means task is given to somebody to face. Task is, it is one type of matter. It means you have to clear task. You can use somebody in the mathematics time, otherwise somebody might have given the work to complete. This is called as task. I want to complete this task to got somebody else. Pre-reading task, listen to what your teacher says and answer our questions. See, my dear student, just I feel you might have opened the textbook. Many religious men and women have taught us good behavior by their songs, stories and precepts. See, many religious men and women have taught us good behavior by their songs, stories and precepts. For example, Basavanna said, do not steal, do not kill, do not tell lies. My dear student, we can see the picture while going to the awareness. We can observe some tourist places. Three monkeys were there, sitting somewhere. We should not listen bad words like this. We should not see the bad things. We should not talk bad things. Three monkeys were sitting and they felt themselves to discuss. And for example, the three monkeys were not going to teach or not going to talk of bad things, and also bad things, they are not going to see the bad things. Like that, our Lord Baswanna said, do not steal. My dear student, in your life also, according to Baswanna, do not steal. It means, ಕಳ್ಳತನ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು, ಸುಳ್ಳತನ ಹೇಳಬಾರ್ದು, ಕೊಲೆಗಡಕತನ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದು, ಕೊಲೆ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ. ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್, ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್, ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಕಿಲ್, ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಲೈಸ್. ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಸವಣ್ಣ, ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈ ಸೇಸ್, ಇನ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ನೋ. What did Jesus Christ, the Muhammad Paigambar, the Buddha, Ramakrishna, Paramahamsa, Gandhi and others say? How did they lie? Discuss their teachings with your partner. My dear student, we can remember all these, what they have given in the textbook, all these great personality to all. Mahatma Gandhi, Buddha, Baswanna, Gandhiji, Ambedkar, many others, Muhammad Paigambar, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, and how they lead the life about to all are equal. In the society, all are equal, all the religions are equal. See, nowadays, we are fighting each other because of religion, this, that, casteism. No, no, no. My dear student, in this moment, we have to follow what they said about Baswanna, Buddha, Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji said, be the change what you want. How he said, be the change, but what you want. In the society, how you want to be, just change and what you want according to you. For example, what you thought in your mind before to achieve something, and you have to achieve and be the changes. And also, what did Jesus Christ, Muhammad Paigambar, the Buddha, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, Gandhi and others say? How did they live? Discuss their teachings with your partner. My dear student, we have to discuss. There once was a man walking from Jerusalem to Jericho. He was alone and the road he followed was rocky. With many twists and turns, suddenly two robbers jumped out of nowhere. They attacked the man, beat him half, and stole everything he had, even his clothes also. Before Baswanna said, do not steal to others. Whatever the property, whatever the things belongs to from the others, no, we should not touch it. According to do not steal, according to Baswanna, we should not touch other things actually. And also do not kill unnecessarily. Not only killing or stealing, and even though we should not lies also to every, whatever the situation. My dear student, we will discuss in the next class deeply all these great personality. One by one. Thank you everyone. Today I am going to give a homework. I think it is a written homework. Better you can write one time writing work in your class work. Okay, thank you.